Hi, my name is Nethaniah Dorh. I'm from the Department of Chemistry, and my poster here is about using a novel fluorescent probe to map the hydrophobic surface of proteins. And why this is important is because many neurodegenerative diseases have implicated the exposed hydrophobic surface to the aggregation potential. So if we're able to identify that region, then it gives us another tool to use as therapy later on in the disease stage.